I can see in people's eyes, in people's reaction, people want to mend. You can see the guilt. He said, you know what? I don't want this to end up in a landfill. It's better for me to try than not to try.
People crave mending and togetherness and connection, but somehow there seems to be increasing disconnection with people. They've got broken those connections.
I'm not against breaking things. Some things need to be broken. Break it to repair it.